Our highest priority is to satisfy customer through early and continuous delivery. Safe believes in working in cadence. Time boxed delivery. So time boxing ensures that we have a continuous delivery. It gives a 2 weeks time box to a sprints, and it ensures that every 2 weeks you also have working software at program level. Every 2 weeks, not waiting for a program increment. And at the end of a program increment cycle, you should have program objective achieved. So the complete framework is meeting this. Welcoming changing requirement even late in development process. So what SAFE is working with, it is working in a cadence that it is believing that don't change objectives during one PI increment. So if you have signed one PI increment, like you are working for 5 weeks, don't change the objective. But it is relying on objective level, not at a detailed requirement level. So how we are meeting the changes? By working in cadence. So we are not planning long term, we are planning from short cycles. The way we spoke about no change during the sprint, no change of sprint goal during the sprint. The same thing we can think of, not that strongly mentioned, but it is, yeah, don't change the program objective during the program increment, but you can change it after that. There is no hard and fast rule to it, but yeah, changes in program increment is not desired, especially in such a scaled framework, because else everybody will get confused. So in a scrum also we spoke about that we have a closed pack, then we have an open pack. So here also we work in a closed pack, which is cadence, and open pack. After cadence is over, we are open. We change anything we want. Delivering working software frequently from couple of weeks to couple of months. So same like first, we are achieving it. Business people and developer must work together, so there we have created a hierarchy. So we have a product management group. So product management group is the one who is primarily focusing on business priority, program level objective, meeting with business owners, thinking of a program level business goals, and then they are in link with product owners. And these product owners are co-located with the team. So these product owners represent business to the team. So in a way, team is co-locating with the business. But yeah, there's a hierarchy of information, because this guy cannot co-locate with all the teams. Just an example, he was talking about that you have a Jet Airways and many people are coming from different vendors. So one person cannot sit with all the vendors. So you have a group, product management group, which gives a program level direction, and each group has their own business analyst who elaborate their requirements. So that is how it happens there. Build project around motivated individuals. So here it is focusing on keeping one iteration for innovation and planning. So there is enough space to do a hackathon, to do a retrospective. We are implementing practices of retrospective at the end of each sprint. We focus on lean, respect people, so completely the people are in focus. The most efficient and effective method of informing face-to-face interaction, release planning is all about face-to-face interaction. So SAFE recommends strongly that you should do release planning face-to-face. So that's implemented here. Working software is a primary measurement of progress, that is very obvious. Every 2 weeks you have a program level increment. Think about your scaled implementation. Many times you don't have a program level increment for months. Yeah.
On the face-to-face thing, how is that point number four, distributed team?
Yes. So distributed team, one safe guidance is, your team can be a different geography, but SAFE recommends not to split one team in different geographies. So when we talk about distributed team as a pure agile and scrum, we talk about same sprint backlog work from a different environment, a different geography. But the recommendation of SAFE is that you can have a different team working at a different location, but it is recommended not to have a same team and people are working from a geographically different locations. So that is recommended as an avoidable thing. Again, this also focuses on scrum of scrum. You will find somewhere written here. So this release planning, release management, it includes scrum of scrum. So in SAFE we have 2 scrum of scrum in a week. So usually Wednesday and Friday we do scrum of scrum. So scrum of scrum is an coordination meeting where people from each team will come and will share about their progress, their issues and all. Scrum of scrum here plays a role of some level of meta scrum also. So where we can also discuss the requirement related directions. And again, the product management, release management has a dedicated, is a
suppose in a project there is a requirement from the customer that there should be an on-site team and an offshore development team. इन दैट केस तो देयर शुड बी एन ऑनशोर ऑफशोर.
देखो दो चीजें हैं जब ये डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड टीम की बात करते हैं ना. सो वन इज दैट यू हैव अ टू टीम्स वर्किंग फ्रॉम टू लोकेशन व्हिच इज ओके. द अनदर इज दैट वन टीम बट टू मेंबर्स आर इन इंडिया वन मेंबर इज देयर. सो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वन टीम मींस दे हैव अ वन स्प्रिंट बैकलॉग. दे हैव अ वन स्प्रिंट बैकलॉग बट दे आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट जियोग्राफी. दैट इज समथिंग डिस्करेज्ड इन सेफ दैट इट इज सेड दैट नॉट टू हैव अ स्प्लिटेड टीम. Putting WIP at a portfolio level, also limiting the program objectives, that working with an objective, so you implement that. The best architecture, though, rather than having just relying on self-organizing team, we do have a proactive approach of creating architectural workplace. So it's an again interesting concept. And at a regular interval, team do inspect and adapt.